After losing viewers, Fox News makes huge jump to the right. Conservative radio talk show host Mark Levin will be joining Fox News Channel next year. The Hill reported that Levin will host his own show titled Life, Liberty, and Levin, which will air Sundays at 10 p.m. The show is scheduled to begin in February. The hour-long format will include interviews as well as debates around fundamental values and principles undergirding American society, culture, politics, and current events, Fox News President of Programming Suzanne Scott said in a statement. Mark's passion for the principles found in the Constitution and success in talk radio has made him a distinct figure in the media landscape. We look forward to adding this spirited program to our weekend lineup, Scott said. There is little doubt that Levin, one of the most passionately intelligent conservatives on the air today, will bring a bit of spirit to the network. Levin said he was honored to get a regular berth at the 21-year-old network. I am honored to join Fox News, a network I have enjoyed appearing on as a guest for quite some time, Levin said in a statement. As a proud citizen of the United States, I am delighted to share the significance of American values with such a wide audience and look forward to engaging with important guests about crucial topics, he added. The constitutional conservative has authored numerous books, including his latest, Rediscovering Americanism, and The Tyranny of Progressivism. Levin, who has not always been a fan of President Donald Trump, worked in former President Ronald Reagan's administration and was a chief of staff for Attorney General Edwin Meese. Levin keeps himself busy, hosting The Mark Levin Show, which airs on over 300 radio stations nationally. He also hosts Levin TV, which is an online television program carried by CRTV. Related. On radio or television, Levin is a no-holds-barred conservative who puts the philosophy of liberty over the politics and personalities of the moment. Bringing him on as a regular host could be a signal that Fox is committed to maintaining its image as a right-of-center network. That would definitely be a smart move for Fox, which has seen a decline in popularity recently. Conservative viewers can appreciate Levin's intelligent and articulate style, as well as his knowledge about history, philosophy, and economics. We look forward to watching his shows and wish him the best in this new endeavor. Please like and share this story on Facebook and Twitter to spread the word about how Mark Levin will be hosting his own show on Fox. What do you think about Levin joining Fox News? Scroll down to comment below.